Ready? Film it.
Oh, Christmas. Everyone thinks Christmas is just about the gifts. Well, you guys...
Hey there, fellas. It's me, Andrew. Today, guys, well, it's just another damn boring day. But it's December, which means Christmas time is next week. Because I had to make that because, well, it seems like nowadays all people think Christmas is about the gifts. Like, Christmas isn't about gifts. Christmas is about spending it with your family. Christmas was the day that Jesus was born. I mean, that's what everybody thinks Christmas is, and that's not it at all. But, guys, cannot wait till Christmas morning, guys, because Christmas morning is another school, is another Christmas vlog. Because you guys know, every single Christmas, I do a Christmas vlog. Same with my birthday. I do it all the time. Every single year, as you can see, we got a whole bunch of presents. We're gonna be getting my family over here this year, like we always do. And then we're gonna go celebrate it with some more of my family members. About to play some Xbox, guys. But, guys, I'm saving up. Get me a computer. Maybe like to put a computer right here, or maybe move this stuff around, put it right here. I'm not sure yet, but I'm thinking about saving it up. Well, saving up my money from my job and getting it, stuff like that. So, yeah. I just wanted to turn the camera on, guys, and just say some stuff. Obviously, about to play some Xbox, guys. Gotta go to work tomorrow, so I will pick this back up whenever I can, fellas. Jiminy Cricket, it's cold up there, fellas. Whew. Jeez. Louise. Starting to freaking hate Christmas, guys. It's freaking cold. It's too cold out there, guys. It's already freaking summer. It's getting too old for this kind of crap. Guys, Christmas is next week. And I'm not really too psyched about it, to be honest. I mean, at this point, I really do not care what I get. I really don't. My parents asked me, what do you want for Christmas? And I told him, I said, you know, I don't really want anything this year. That's what I told him. I said, I don't really want anything this year. I mean, I just, it's not the biggest Christmas guy anymore. This guy's day at work was, It was slow. I barely made, I don't know how much money I made, because, you know, I don't get paid. Oh, I get paid every week, but I don't get paid until next Friday this time. So, you know, it's, life is just, it's just freaking hard, you know? Guys, I don't know what else to say, so I'll pick this back up later. Yep.
Oh,
legit monkey strippers. I got to tell you. Ranch and ketchup. With a Thousand Island cocktail. No.
It did smell like it. Yeah, I think it's ranch. Pretty sure. What?
Which one said that? Came back here.
Both from both. I don't know the person with the hat. I don't know his name.
Boy.
I think that's his name.
The one with the beard. So when James
says he wants you to find other things to do, he means doing stuff like maybe bringing plates up on the
right.
Or
I, you're doing something to help out instead of standing there.
But when I stand there, I look for tables to bust. Like,
or, you know what I did when I was busting tables like that?
What?
I would just keep moving, just walk around.
You know? Yeah, but then you look like a complete idiot.
Oh.
I always gotta try something new. Even though the salad doesn't have a taste, it's still good for you. It's just there. Gotta have some more sushi. You don't like it? We could bring Marley in here, couldn't we? Hey there, fellas. Obviously, we're at a pet store right now.
Look at the birds. Yeah, that is the best time you can ever come back.
Hello,
birdies.
Yeah, I mean, this at least gives you an idea of like, what things
you can do. I just saw two couple of what are these?
A dwarf hamster?
Hello.
I don't see one. What is this?
A fancy mouse.
Oh, there's one, guys. All the way in the back. Come here. Come here, buddy. There he is. Hey, buddy. Oh. Oh, my heart's melt.
Christmas is almost here. I might bring my dog in one day.
Took too many drinks, makes me feminist all the way down. I feel.
You guys, I've never filmed in a pet store before, so you know, I'm just trying to film everywhere I go.
Oh my gosh, it's Marley. Oh. Hey, look, come here.
Come here, guys.
Mom.
Come here. Ma.
Get that Marley. Little chewy thing.
Look, come here. Come here. I know, I see you. Come here. Come here.
Look. Get that from Marley or Daisy.
Yeah. Alright, look for where it says.
Oh, look. Look. Flea and tick.
I will go look. Not really.
So since Marley's my dog, I gotta
find a way to.
There's a pet bed that I can get.
I'm gonna need some water.
Oh my gosh. I can dress Marley up as Batman. No. Not no more.
I used to like Spider-Man, but now I don't.
You can get a bone.
Watch Marley and Daisy fight over a bone. That'd be hilarious.
The bags are going crazy.
Well, I mean, he can pay for it, but it's...
Look in here.
Whoa.
You see that right now? Somebody's not even moving.
Can I help you? Can I help anymore?
Oh, no.
There's
like a...
Okay.
There you go.
Okay,
I'm gonna
go get your card, okay?
The birds are angry. Oh my god. What is this? Oh, you guys see? There's a little green thing over there. Look at that thing sleeping. Come here, buddy. I'm so cute. What was this? A gerbil. Whoa. Oh, God, you got them red eyes. Oh, jeez. You don't tempt one of them things. Well, there's the little guy. He's in his house. Oh. Look at me. Look at the guinea pigs, guys. This one. These guys are adorable. These are a good view.
These things are so adorable, guys.
That was a travel section.
Nothing more fun than a pet store vlog, if I leave these.
Whew.
Christmas is like 8 days away, guys. It's so incredible. Blows my mind. You know, I lost my ma and my... lost my ma and Tommy. Let's see like that. It's what is this?
Adoptions.
Please do not tap on the glass. Are you allowed to go in here?
I guess not.
Oh, look at the kitty. That's so adorable. I'm guessing you're not allowed to go in there, but that cat was adorable. Makes my heart melt. Alright. Lucky meet you. Okay. I was gonna eat one, darn it. See, this is why I hate going places. I'm a loser. I just saw a couple kids and I was about to say, get a room.
If you love a fish, fly to the Caribbean. The fish is incredible, guys. You won't find this anywhere else except on Smokey Tangent 11 YouTube channel, guys. Honestly. Oh my gosh, there's too many fish.
I'm not filming all that. I don't want to bore you guys, unless I already did. Because me and my life boring. Don't really matter. Okay, you know what? This is starting to piss me off.
It's just the holiday tour.
That's all I need to get one more.
Now you made me want to go home even earlier.
Because
I have a pit bull.
She lovable.
She is.
Hello.
Can you sit, Eddie? Can you sit? Can you sit? Oh.
Hello.
Can you say hi?
Hello.
Stop! Not everybody can play with. We've already had this discussion. See, we just want to play. Stop.
Hello, everybody. Hey, buddy. It's okay.
See, I have a mean bite, but I'm not mean. Not me. I don't have a mean bite. I just have a really... I sound vicious, but I'm not vicious.
Hey, buddy.
Can you say hello?
Hello. Yeah. Hey. Well,
yeah, I don't think you can do anything.
I don't know.
I know, and their farts are so big. Yeah.
I think I've seen one with a blue eye and a brown eye.
So we actually adopted her. Somebody gave her up twice at the pound.
Guys, I couldn't resist, I could not resist to getting this moment on camera. They all came out of the cage, except for this little guy right here. But these two and this one right here, oh, it's so adorable. You got no more food there, buddy.
You got no more food.
Hey there, folks, it's me, Angie. Picking the camera back up over here. I'm over here at Carousel Cinemas, which is a movie theater down here in Nevin, North Carolina. Me, my mom, and Tommy are going to see Daddy's Home 2. See, we got Wonder, Star Wars, The Last Jedi. I'm gonna go see that. Running in, but we're gonna go see Daddy's Home too. Coco. You can't see the world alone. See, this is pretty clever because you got different symbols. You got the Flash symbol right there, and the Cyborg, Superman, Batman, Wonder Woman, no, whatever the fuck that is. I guess that's Aquaman. But guys, this movie, it's gonna be great. Pick it back up and get out.
Me, Andrew. I want to pick the camera back up. The movie was excellent. Just wanted to let you guys know that the movie was excellent. But I'm going to go ahead and close this off, guys. Don't forget to subscribe for more content. Twitter, Instagram, links in the description down below. Give you a big thumbs up if you enjoyed. I love you guys, and don't forget to keep it flawless.
Also, guys, if you would go check out Imagine Stuff, this is Caleb Foss's channel. As you see, he's got a lot of cool videos on here. If you like, you scroll down, he's got some pretty cool videos. He's pretty creative, kind of just like me. If you go to his playlist, you'll see all the different things he's done. He's done like gameplays and vlogs and stuff like that. And then, guys, if you wouldn't mind, please go check out my Twitter, because I post on there like basically every day. Like Twitter, SmokeyTangent11. Get 18 followers. It would really help if you guys would go support it and follow me on Twitter, guys. Love you.